They told me not to mow it again. They told me not to come back and mow this, but nobody's mowed it yet. Nobody's mowed it since the last time I mowed it. And look at this. It's like 4 feet tall again. So we're about to mow it again. Welcome back to the road. You're probably wondering where we're at. Are you guys ready to find out where we are? Are you sure you're ready? Because if you're not, we can wait. We can mow the whole thing and let you know where we're at. I don't know what, you know. You tell me. How about I'll just show you. We're back at the abandoned cemetery. It's not been mowed since the last time I mowed it. It's 4 feet tall. It just looks bad. I know you guys have a lot of questions. We're gonna mow some more. We'll get back to the story here in a few minutes. Thank you. after I mowed it the last time, I got an email. I'm not gonna say who it was from, because I'm not trying to start nothing like that, but I got an email basically saying I don't need to mow this anymore, that it'll be taken care of. This is considered public property, so before anybody says anything like that, but they basically said I don't need to mow it anymore, that they will be taking care of it, and to me, that's not true, because it still hasn't been cut since I cut it last year. So that's why we're here, and I will keep you guys updated if I do get another email after this video goes out. But I'd really like to get this video out to find the family, the Rogers family, just to figure out more about this cemetery and find out who's supposed to be maintaining it, what's going on with it, the history behind it. That'd be pretty fun. So we're gonna trim everything up and then mow. Oh,